Hi, I'm Laurie Davidson from TNT's Will. Before we professed our true love through things like emojis, sonnets were a method to win over a lover's heart. Shakespeare wrote 154 sonnets in his lifetime, including some of the most romantic poetry still used today. His sonnets were written about a fair youth, the rival poet, and a striking woman known only as the Dark Lady. Some people speculate this Dark Lady was one Emilia Bassano, who we of course meet in the series. If you studied sonnets in school, you may remember something about iambic pentameter, that rhythm, but soft but light through yonder window breaks. That da-dum, 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 da-dum. It's like a heartbeat. Shakespeare is literally writing in the language of the heart. In this episode, we hear Richard recite Shakespeare's famed sonnet, 29, with the speaker's describing how poor and melancholy he is, but...
For thy sweet love remembered, such wealth brings, that then I scorn to change my state with kings.
So no matter how poor he is, he's still rich in love, and he wouldn't trade that love for anything. Shakespeare was a master of the heart.
Will. All new Mondays at 9 on TNT and the TNT app.